the head of the WrestleMania Sunday Fatal 4-Way Tag Match. Four women will compete in a singles Fatal 4-Way matchup, representatives of that match at WrestleMania, and that is next.
WrestleMania SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
And their opponent, accompanied to the ring by the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey, Shayna Baszler.
So much like the matchup we saw a bit earlier tonight, this is a chance to build momentum for the WrestleMania Showcase match that comes your way on WrestleMania Sunday.
Yes, indeed. Four top tag teams competing to win that matchup at WrestleMania Sunday. And you have to think, Michael Cole, the winner of that particular matchup at WrestleMania has to put themselves in the conversation, at least, for an opportunity at the tag team champions
no doubt
at some
about
point
it.
Down the road.
Interesting that Raquel... Sonya's team and also Natalya's team had to qualify for the Fatal 4-Way WrestleMania, where Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler were placed.
Well, that's rubbed the locker room up the wrong way, but Ronda Rousey is a global crossover star. WrestleMania is about the biggest stars in the industry, so I don't have any problem with that decision at all. Good call from management.
Fatal 4-Way rules. First woman to gain pinfall or submission will win this matchup. Natalya sets a record this weekend at WrestleMania. She heads into her 11th WrestleMania event.
Wow. Handful of world records that Natalya already holds. She simply keeps adding to them. Most experienced woman in the locker room against the powerhouse of the locker room, Raquel.
Oh! Sonya Deville with a big kick. Natalya looking to pick up the win, and Deville makes sure it doesn't happen with a running bulldog cover now on Natalya by Sonya, and a kick out. Chelsea Green, Sonya's partner, looking on. Cover now on Raquel, and a kick out as well.
What an interesting combination. Sonya Deville and Chelsea Green are chalk and cheese, if you ask me. Deville is a smart cookie, knows how to grab an opportunity when it presents itself.
Natalya, perhaps looking for the sharpshooter now. They're going to step through and turn things around on Sonya Deville. Natalya's sharpshooter, Sonya taps, this one will be over.
This is how you make a statement. Although the black belt badass herself, Shayna Baszler, has different ideas.
Yeah, the submission magician in her own right, looking to take Natalya out, who's firing away in the corner.
What a terrifying proposition. Imagine fighting Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey at the same time.
Oh, look at Raquel Rodriguez. The power of Raquel with Baszler and Natalya on her shoulders.
I don't care how big and strong you are, joints are always a weakness.
Raquel with a big boot.
Just pure dominance from Raquel. This is what we've come to know from her for years, dating back to her days in NXT.
But Sonya Deville sends her shoulder first into the post.
Calculating and manipulative, picks her moments to perfection, does Deville.
And Sonya with an opportunity up the second row, caught by Raquel Rodriguez. Man, she is so strong. Shayna runs into a boot by Raquel. Cover now on Sonya Deville off the Tejada Bomb, and a win by Rodriguez. Raquel Rodriguez builds momentum toward WrestleMania Sunday in the Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match, a WrestleMania showcase. Well, ladies and gentlemen, immediately following SmackDown tonight on Peacock, it is the Hall of Fame induction ceremony.